animals give us. Animals give us question and answers. First one, name. Two, farm animals. Name two farm animals. Farm animals. First one, cows and buffaloes. 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 These are the farm animals. Name two farm animals. Cows and buffaloes. Second one, which animal give us wool? Which animal? Animal give us wool. Which animal give us wool? Answer, sheep. That's it. E-E-P. Sheep. Why do we wear woolen clothes? Why do we wear woolen clothes? Woolen clothes. Answer. We wear woolen clothes. To keep our lungs warm. Why do we wear woolen cloth? We wear woolen cloth to keep. Why do we wear woolen cloth? We wear woolen cloth to keep ourselves warm. Fourth question. Which insect gives us silk? Which insect? Which insect? Questions you can write here and your notebook also. Next, it is your homework. How many of your friends have pets? Fill in the table. You can write here first column friends' names. Next, second kind of pet name. Next, nickname, name of the pet, dog or cat. Here write that nickname. Here write third column. Okay, how many of your friends have pets? Fill in the table. Okay, page number 28. Okay, children, thank you.